you now prepare to leave.
Sasa
I bless your families. In the mighty name of Jesus. I bless your churches. All the bishops and the pastors, evangelists, everybody under you. In the mighty name of Jesus. I bless your baskets. The Lord will watch your provision, will increase you 20-fold.
And
you'll reach out to widows. You'll reach out to widows. You'll reach out to the orphans. I bless your families. I bless your righteousness. Your salvation of holiness. I bless your eternity. I bless all the churches under you. I bless your protection and safety. I bless the joy and revival in your churches. In the mighty name of Jesus. That the Lord will raise the value of each member of the church. And you strengthen them in righteousness. Strengthen them in holiness. I bless the violinists. The ones playing nationally here and in your churches. I bless your homes, your families, your children, your wives, your everybody under you. You are healthy in the mighty name of Jesus. I bless you as you go. And bless you as you come. In the most glorious name of Jesus. I bless your jurisdiction. I bless your revival meetings in the mighty name of Jesus. I bless your eternity and all the members of your churches that they may enter the eternity of God in the kingdom of God. And all those tuned in, all of you that have been moving on with us since yesterday, both on radio and also on television, you all partake of the blessings I've released here in the mighty name of Jesus. Bless your protection. The mighty name of Jesus. Bless your provision. The mighty name of Jesus. Bless your salvation of righteousness. In the mighty name of Jesus. Bless your salvation of holiness. In the mighty name of Jesus. Bless your health. In the mighty name of Jesus. Bless your eternity. All of you tuned in until now. Into the kingdom of God in heaven. In the most glorious and most excellent name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I bless you 20-fold baskets all over this land and all over the world, that we will see you on Wednesday. Even as you continue moving with us, the Lord will watch you with favor. He will incline his ears towards you. He'll bless you. The Lord will bless your children. He'll cause his face to shine on you. His favor and goodness and mercy and love and grace, all that will follow you. Bountiful blessings of Yahweh. I bless you tonight. This morning as we continue what's winding down, the Lord Almighty will continue watching you, protecting you, providing for you, defending you, filling your basket, filling your heart with the Holy Spirit, blessing your children, your wife, your family, your husbands, everybody in your home. In the mighty name of Jesus. So it shall be according to the words of my tongue. Amen. Let us continue worship.